Hello friends! Today we are going to cut a paper towel like we do in the classroom. I take one paper towel. I'm going to draw a line down the middle so that I can cut straight where the line is. I'll use my ruler. My paper towel has a line on it. Now I will cut on the line. Now I can stack them. I cut it down the middle. And after I wash my hands, I take one paper towel, only one paper towel. I know I can dry my hands. Take one, take one.